I did not buy a $10,000 fridge, okay? The only time I've interacted with a $10,000 fridge was when Mr. Beast asked me to be in his Minecraft hide and seek video across the world. And I teamed up with Fundy. Mm-hmm. And it's not in the narrative didn't make it into Mr. Beast's video, but I sacrificed everything so Fundy could win. Like, I hit by Fundy when people started to come near us. I ran out of the hole that I was in and pulled them away from Fundy. You know, when people started to be like, all right, sell people out and I'll keep you alive. I sold people out that were the furthest from Fundy. You know, I sold out creators I respected.
What does this have to do with the fridge?
And the person who won gets a $10,000 fridge.
Oh.
Fundy said he'd give me half.
Half of the fridge?
Yeah, he was going to cut it in half and ship it to me.